Are you ready?
So, this week's topic, chosen by me. Yes. So, hi guys. How much has transition changed your hairstyle and the way you dress? How has it changed dramatically or not at all? How has the way you perceive yourself changed as your style has changed? Well, there are two ways for me to answer this collection of questions. I see transition differently than a lot of people, so I'm going to answer both ways. The first way is, like, since I started hormones and all that whatnot, and my style has not really changed since then. My hair has remained pretty similar until today. I finally got it cut professionally, and I like it a lot better. It's not as poofy. There you go, you can see it. So that's nice. And the only thing that's really changed is things that I can, like, I'm able to do, like, grow facial hair. Things that, like that. The only things that have changed are the things that hormones have brought me. And, like, a lot of my old clothes are still in my wardrobe. I look back at my old photos, I'm like, I just put that shirt away when I did the laundry, like, 5 minutes ago. So, since starting testosterone and having surgery, my style has hardly changed. I still have, like, the same ear stuff and whatnot. My clothes and stuff fitting better because of the weight loss is what's really made me perceive myself better. The actual transition has helped. Not the style change. I guess, in one respect, I have, like, upped the ante somewhat. Like, I've gotten a few nicer things. Not so many feel better about myself, but by and large, I still wear t-shirts and shorts, and yeah, well, I do feel a little bit better when I dress nicer, but I couldn't do that before. I couldn't pull it off. I had hips. And the other way to approach this question is I usually approach my transition from the aspect of, like, when I first realized I was trans. That's when I started my transition, was when I started dealing with it. And my style has obviously changed drastically since then. And the way... that's pretty much what I have to say about that. Like, I completely, like, changed my hair. Well, not completely. My hair was already short, but, like, it took on more masculine form. I, like, chopped it off myself for the first time. The way I perceive myself has greatly improved. I had a really low self-esteem and didn't really know what to think of myself. I went from girl to boy clothes, and I felt a lot more comfortable. And I started to see myself as a whole person. And that's really the answer to this question that I'm looking for. And that's really the one. So yeah, I guess I'm going to keep this video short. I didn't realize my answer was going to be that short, but, I don't know. It's been a progression. I mean, it's hard to tease out the exact change, like, the differences in how I perceive myself, the changes in testosterone versus my style changes, but I definitely saw a difference from them. I was dressing in girl clothes too when I started buying them, and when I started, like, picking out clothes that I actually wanted to wear that were nicer, that I could go clubbing with my friends. Anyway, so, like I said, keeping it short. See you guys later.